I like to think of ultralights like you would a touring motorcycle. When you catch some good air and your engine is running smooth, and you're just gliding above some of the nicest scenery you've ever seen, warm air blowing over your body, just being there is special. It's also fun to catch thermals and climb like the hawks do, taking advantage of that natural lift. Another fun thing to do is take cross countries. There's people who have crossed the continent in their ultralights, but you don't have to go that far to have fun. A good 40 or 50 mile trip's a great way to spend a day. You'll find there are plenty of destinations within that distance. Usually you want to go cross country with one or more other flyers and airplanes. Some pilots have CBs or other types of radios to communicate with along the way. It's really neat to have a whole flock of planes with their brilliant colors dancing across the sky heading to a mutual destination. Then when you land, everyone has a good time talking about the flight and the things you saw in the air and on the ground. Organized fly-ins are a lot of fun too. You can see different types of aircraft, talk to other flyers about their planes, and participate in various competitive activities like simulated bomb drops and precision landings. Fly-ins cover a lot of bases at one time. Mostly though, just being airborne is its own best reward. There's nothing like it.